shoot him.
Again? It's a pity we don't offer a bulk discount.
1. Five, four, three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one.
Dead again? Ah, well, practice makes perfect.
Thank you. Achievement granted. Achievement granted.
Life, death, reanimation. Life, death, reanimation. It's really a grind, isn't it?
Thank you. have mastered dimensional transmaterialization for the noble cause of helping you avoid a short walk.
User disconnected from your channel. Buddy left your channel.
Hey, Heeb, you here?
Yes.
User left your channel. Do you want to text Dom and see if he wants to come in?
Nah, he doesn't. I already talked to him.
Okay.
Buddy joined your channel. Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Flo, just wait for rune bags. Grind glory.
I don't do.
Is everybody here? Where the hell are y'all doing over there?
Fellas, good luck.
Cheers.
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
I need an invite again.
Who was that?
Yo, am I Bob Warrior again?
Okay. Do you have a slinger, right, Nitro?
I'm trying to figure out the multi.
What?
You have a slinger, right?
My wares are superior.
Oh, I have a medic.
I recommend you buy some.
A hunter needs the tools of the trade. My wares are the best around.
Wait, really? My... I'm, like, undergeared. Unlike X-89. And kill medic?
Isn't there some debuff that medics give? Sub, you know this shit better than I do.
Do we not have any other medic DPS? What the hell?
Can Bear go DPS since we don't need four healers?
That would be great. That is an excellent idea. Nash, do you mind doing that?
Take
that?
Your seat.
You just want...
Wait, is he more good?
I have no idea, but...
We're the same eye level, but does that have higher numbers than him in percentages?
Oh, really? I don't know, you guys figure out yourselves.
He just has a lot of multi hit.
Alright, how about we just solve this problem and just slash roll?
Yep.
Nah, it doesn't matter, I already got. I'm already buffed.
Just give me a screenshot and I'll do buff.
No, good DPS.
I think no, we don't do that.
No, I'm not sure it's
Yeah, I'm already set up for buff.
Okay.
It doesn't matter to me.
Thank you.
This means I get to use last skill.
Is there anybody in? What?
Play my spec for one fight.
No.
Do it.
No.
I'll give you slow.
What would you give me?
I don't know.
No, I haven't practiced it, so I will just mess up. I actually want to try it, like, I will, don't worry about it, but for now I just...
Can we get everybody here, so we can start clearing trash?
Yeah, I'm on my way.
You could have fucking started killing trash already.
I've got like bullying. 6 people here.
Oh, well, not pulling.
Then you're in the wrong place.
Yeah.
No. Y'all are in the wrong place.
Your 6 is actually like 14 or 15.
Yeah, okay, well, you know what? I'm fucking dyslexic people. Tonight because I'm being told stuff by Tobu that I told last week.
All right, let's pull trash.
Watch the pat. Get
pulling
back.
Pulling back.
Oh, yeah, we don't have to pull them.
I kind of just see the egg. Where the egg?
It's right on the mop.
Oh, I see one.
And there's one behind us. Do we want to skip Gravitron or do we want to do it?
Just do it.
You're the raid leader. You tell us.
I'm polling the raid, because I don't care.
I vote skip.
Is that a mini boss?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, it's just do it, man. It's like, what? How much?
Don't stun.
Range next.
Yeah, if I could do the mini boss, I'll appreciate that.
Done. Yeah. Yeah, let's get you there. Oh yeah, damn chain pulls!
So has anyone else done pillars that would be open to the effect?
Bounce, guys!
I've done pillars if I'm not on one.
You're a healer, bro, so...
Can we have my neck today?
Yeah, healers are fine on pillars.
Buddy left your channel. They're actually ideal.
You only get 2 of them anyway, it's not like it's a big deal.
I mean, if people want to gather gloves and demon, they should not be getting hit by anything, so...
So we're doing the mini boss, yes? Was that the answer
yes,
we got?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess please.
Run through before
I
give you.
God
damn
this.
Fuck.
I'm gonna just wait back, eh?
Doing it live. Somebody else blow that up, so I don't have to.
Thank you for blowing that shit up. Thank you.
You're welcome. That was very manly.
You want to take a little more damage, Cahoon? Okay.
I'm just running into room. People are popping shit on me.
I believe that's what it's called. Achievement
granted. Achievement granted.
Boop like jeans, boom. Oh my god, no.
So what did we learn?
No. I don't
know. Don't be bad at eggs.
Walk past eggs.
Don't let anybody else pop shit eggs on you while you're running through because you'll end up dying because they're everybody else's jackasses.
I think I have a harder time in this dungeon or this raid with the fucking
take
eggs
right,
than I do with the
left.
Box. I'm
three,
not up there, so.
2, 1, go.
Woo, I made it.
Stun next ability.
Oh god, hi Phil.
Switch. Oh, he's going to smack somebody. So long! you guys are gonna need to stop DPS at 10%.
Yeah, stop damage for slow down, please.
Oh, he's coming back. He's here.
Just do it.
He was just trolling, Toby.
I see that. I'm surprised by that behavior.
It's because he was coming after me and I invised.
Can we get a good settler fire?
Always so bitchy about the settler fire.
Well, one day I'll have one.
I have alerts to, you know, tell me when I'm missing raid buffs. Settler fire is one of them.
Did that just disappear before I could use it?
Fire disappeared? Why?
One changed the ability, so it just disappears.
Are you fucking serious?
Aaron's dead again.
Alright, we only need one tank for this anyway. We do need a shitload of healers, though. So, Ursus, remember how I asked you to go to DPS. Can you please go back to heals? I'm sorry.
This is the one when he tossed you up, you got Lamin in the circle, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Is Crumpet here?
No, I will be. I fucking died to Egg Boss, man. I'm fucking retarded.
Okay, so Ursus and Rosie can go heals.
You're right there.
We can 5 heal this. This is great. X and Guild, if you haven't done this.
The more the merrier.
I haven't done this in a non-tank perspective. Mm. Oh, this is the fucking one that shoots off in the air and you land in the circle.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. No,
so static, there are 3 abilities that you have to worry about. First one is gravity reversal. Everybody in the whole room will get knocked up and knocked down to 1 HP. The whole room will be red. There will be 1 green circle on the ground. You need to stand in that, drop into that. If you hold down shift, you will move through the air slower. So make sure that you don't do that. Next is gravity spike. That will knock up you and whoever's in the telegraph at your feet. So this is a fight where you want to be spread out. Finally, there's gravity swell. After 50%, this boss will start doing a big cleave AoE all around her. If the entire raid is in it, it's not really that big a deal. However, if there's only a few people in it, they will die pretty much instantly.
Shared damage then?
Yeah, shared damage.
Okay.
So when we land in the circle after gravity swell, we're going to stay put so that healers can top us up. And then we will spread out like a second before the end of her move, which will happen. Okay. Ready when you guys are.
Don't bother attacking in the beginning. I'm here. Pulling in 3. Okay, no count.
It's right here.
So it's right beside her. Great, so we get to take advantage of the move.
Why do we still keep calling Kima hair?
Buddy disconnected from your channel.
Spread out around her. We get a next reversal very soon.
You guys can get on her butt, and it will be less damage. Less stacking.
Don't hold down sprint. Shift.
Stay here.
Stay stacked for heals. Don't come in like that, Salacia.
Phil, you should actually come farther away from the boss so that she gets pulled into the spread.
Oh.
Don't move around if you have the circle on you. Wait for others to get out of your circle.
Next one should be soon. Now.
We're gonna get there and we're gonna stay. Tanks are actually going to head farther away from the boss.
Yep.
Spread.
Spread.
So the reason why we stay is because she just cast a...
I have to be under the orb so that... when you get bounced up, you don't like bounce all over the place or get fucked by a...
Can you guys actually pull her farther away from that so that we can spread evenly around her?
Stop moving with that buff, debuff.
Reversal coming up. There it is. Other side of the room. We're going to get there and we're going to stay. Heal up. And spread.
Don't rush towards her. Don't rush towards her.
Buddy joined your channel.
Yes.
Help.
Great herb.
Testing my new power supply now.
What do you mean new power supply?
You just went to the store and...
Yep.
What the fuck? Fucking first world people.
Anybody need that? Fucking head, strike through, multi-hit, bigger.
You guys are still clearing trash to
X-89? That just gives us October.
We're heading to Kurla.
Okay. I mean, if no one else needs it, I'll take it, I guess.
Well, if you need me, I'll be in another channel.
I'm pretty sure that those are tank legs, anyway.
They are. Mine's better, though.
Buddy left your channel.
Give him the jeans.
Oh, it's
what?
Strike through. No, it's... I just saw the strike through.
Well, if it's better than what you have, then just put them on, man. It's all good. There's some multi-hit on it, which is great for you.
Yeah.
I am going to die on this fucking egg bridge. I love it.
I got your back, man. I got your back.
Ah!
Nope, I died.
Got you, homie.
Hurt! Fuck. Oh, man. How embarrassing.
I was right there.
The problem was, I was disoriented and I was trying to figure out which way was up. And then I fell off and died.
Wait, you can't go up?
User joined your channel.
Hacks. I call hacks.
Oh wow, Ursus, you didn't heal in that last fight? Rip.
Did I go the wrong way? God fucking damn it.
Where the fuck are you?
On your summon.
Forfer, you... Wait, what? Are you talking about the legs, Forfer? Because you can't use them.
No, wait. No, never mind. Yeah. I'm crazy. Ignore me.
Roger. Slash.
Ursus, if you can't use them, then just pass them back to me.
I mean, it's essentially wasted on me, so somebody can have it for an awesome.
How about that nerf on Guardian Angel, though?